Hello, folks. Five reasons why you should not work with DoorDash. One, you get a text. Even if you're not late or 10 minutes early, you'll get a text saying you're not on your way. You better hurry up or they're going to replace you. And then if you don't do it fast enough, they will replace you with somebody else, no matter how, if you're late or not. And then if you're at the store, you'll get a bunch of other texts, you know, saying that, why are you taking so long? What are you doing? Stuff like that. It's like nonstop, you know, bugging. And you always will be late. Doesn't matter where you are. They always take you far away. If, like, you got Starbucks, instead of saying the closest Starbucks there is, they'll say the farthest Starbucks, you know, other side of town. You go past, like, 10, 15 Starbucks. For that one Starbucks they want to send you, instead of saying it's the closest one, one you're closer to the customer. And other things, even if you're not, those you get because of complaints, you know, if you just got the text, sometimes you get a phone call from the customer saying, hey, why is it taking so long? I just got this like 2 minutes ago. You know, I can't afford time to get there fast enough. Everything's your fault. They had that new thing that is now like, they keep track of you, how often you're late. I think I was late, like, you know, I was hardly on time. Maybe 30% of the time I was on time. But it doesn't matter where you are, you always will be late. And then everything is your fault. Even something's wrong with the app or something with DoorDash or traffic, something, they could put you down saying that it's your fault. So you can't win. And, you know, once again, I got kicked out from DoorDash having a customer service at 4.5. You know, and I set majority of the orders. So don't work with DoorDash. It's horrible. Find other things, and you'll thank me later.